was taking a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I said, I'm back in my seat, the bestseller, I said, a history, a mystery in one. Then I opened the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin, one holy night in a little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, made the blind to see again. For the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross. And that was the end of the beginning. It's not a new book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition made of tales, just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin, one holy night in a little town of Bethlehem. What more could there be? He's dead. Yes, said they hung him, but nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said, I'll read it again, but this time there's more. And I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you know?